say we'll be doing Chinese pancakes. Next thing you'll need. But first, we're going to add a couple of flowers in our mixing bowl. Then from there, we're going to be adding 3/4 cup of water. Teaspoon of oil. Quarter teaspoon of salt. Mix it together. Finding that too runny, just add some more flour. Now a nice dough consistency here. Second part of the dough. We've got 1/4 cup of flour now. One teaspoon of oil. And just mix that together. Kind of like breadcrumbs. Now we're just going to leave the dough to sit for a little bit. So I've added quite a bit of flour into the bowl. About another cup's worth almost. Just to knead and get a nice soft springy dough. The kneading for about 5 minutes. What we're going to do is divide the dough into 8 pieces, approximately. I'll take one piece here to show you. I'm going to press it a little bit. It is fairly sticky, to have it on a wax paper, which probably flour if you need to. Add a little bit of the crumb mixture on top. And a little bit of the green onion. Mix it here and just roll it up. If you need to, don't hesitate to flour the surface of your work area. press it out. Flip it over. Have to get a rolling pin out. And constantly roll in different directions. Being very careful not to tear the dough. And also constantly flipping the dough over. You want to roll it out to about 5 inches in diameter. That looks pretty good right about here. So I'll get some more of these done up. Okay, so now that we have all the pancakes made, just a little bit of oil in the pan. And we just warm them up. We're just gonna place it in the pan. We're just gonna cook them until they're golden brown on both sides. Now that the pancake is done, we're gonna cut these into wedges.